The Department of Safety will have a new leader today. Current Assistant Commissioner Robert Quinn will be formally nominated today. He previously served as the head of the state police. Quinn would replace Commissioner John Barthelmess, who retired last month. Governor Sununu has also picked Homeland Security Director Perry Plummer to take the Assistant Commissioner position.